hip-hop yoga, the rapid yogi. I'm a yoga teacher as well, yeah? I've been teaching for 18 years. I started teaching when I was 19. I took over from my mum, Tara Patel. Anyone know Tara Patel? She made the first yoga video in 1984. We've been teaching in our family since 1975. But I decided it was time for a change. Bring it to the youth. Bring it to the kids. Bring it to the streets.
The song is about a key. The key that man calls the Holy Grail. Thousands of years ago, in Malaya, the wise men of the East discovered this key. And with it, the answers to God, creation, and life. It has been well documented that the spiritual master Christ spent his formative years in and around the Himalayas learning about this key. This key was Christ's method of unlocking the power within him. He gave him the power to heal, control atomic structure, and resurrect himself from the dead. Christ found his power through a form of devotional internal concentration upon the soul and the spirit. In the Himalayas, this was known as yogic meditation. Christ returned from the Himalayas to teach people about the key and the ancient yogic sciences. He found that the people of the time were not ready to receive it. Now, society is prepared to know the truth, prepared to understand the true, uniting message of Christ and the yogis. And society is prepared for change.
This rap's about the key to free yourself from misery. The mystery hidden in history, so mister twist and listen. See, I rip through these lyrics to unravel the truth of Vinci Code. Explore the road, let's travel, gravel with the truth of old. Told where the nights and long were the days before the Himalayan singing left the caves in major rages. And search the whole world for the answers to the suffering, the troubling times, and doubling rates of crime. Eventually, with a focused mind and insight, a yogi with a vision said, forget the ancient hymns, right? There's gotta be a better way. He spoke frustrated, sat and closed his human eyes off in this third and meditating. Yo, this was at least 5,000 years before the Christ. The field of war was in a bare investment, fighting over rights and fear was ravaging a planet. New scriptures were concluded. They were called the Vedas and yoga was included.
This is the key to set yourself free.
The ones who wrote the Vedas were always staying anonymous. No one of us knows, but still the truth was exposed. The yogic science said that we were souls as powerful as God. So what happened was that we were suffering because we forgot. The powers of the universe were our treasures, but we chose to eat the apple in the garden of the pleasures. The apple meant delusion and the garden was our earth. But because we chose the apple, we were shackled by rebirth. Yeah. Reincarnation coupled with the laws of karma kept us trapped in this creation, which was nothing but a drama. The only way out was to go in, that's what Christ found. The Holy Grail was not a vessel or Mary Magdalene. It's not about my damn crown. The secret of the blood of Christ was much more profound. It was hidden in the soul and in the ultrasound. A universal powerhouse created vibration. The Holy Ghost that you read about. The Holy Ghost was the Om, and the Om was the Word, and the Word was with God, as was spoken of in chapter 1, verse 1 in the Bible's book of John. Look, the Baptist tried to teach the world that everything was Om. This powerful vibration that God sent to make creation can only be perceived in order but in meditation. The yogi said the earth was just a spell cast from heaven, and to liberate yourself you have to pass through the seven churches and open the seals that Revelation mentions. The churches were within the spine of man, ready for ascension. This was the secret that the Vatican tried to bend. Christ was a yogi and meditation was the Holy Grail.
Why is it so powerful?
The Bible chapters in the Bible not allowable. These parables were all that we were given. The truth was much too strong. Christ had told the 12 apostles that the secret was the Om. He told them that he spent his early years in foreign lands like Tibet, India, China, and what's now called Pakistan. He learned the yogi's power of regenerating atoms so that when he's killed, he'll resurrect himself to perfect health. Yo, the people of the time, and even now, could not begin to comprehend the message Christ had brought from India to send. All across the world, it was a threat to the establishment, but yoga has emerged because it was hidden by his own self-banishment, a preservation factor from the world. Protected by the yoga master Babaji, the palm was a pranayama breathing exercise known as kriya that could lift a man to God without him dying like a leah. The time has come for the truth to planet. The planet is evolving out of darkness and the planets. To open up the veins of the Bible and take notes. Decode all the scriptures and teach yoga to the Pope. Yo, the message in conclusion is that man is not a man, but a God in charge of who in meditation can evolve to any level, be a Christ and be free. But he must unlock his mind in these raps about the King.